But I'm back with another video. So this video is going to be a little different than recent videos. It's pretty much just going to be me talking in front of the phone. So if you guys aren't into that, go ahead and click off the video. The reason I'm doing this video is what happened over the weekend. If you guys don't, well, I don't know if any of you guys are friends with me on Facebook, but I had my first, I guess, fan encounter on Saturday, and it was really cool. The guy was pretty cool. I mean, he was a little nervous, I could tell. I mean, I don't think I made the situation any better, just because, I mean, I just feel like I didn't handle it that well. Or I don't feel like I handled it like I should have. But I'm pretty much just gonna tell the story of what happened. Saturday we went to a 3D shoot, which I'm pretty sure you guys know of by now. But we were there. We got done shooting, and I was walking up to check my scores, and for those of you who care, I shot a 242, which is not good at all. It's decent, I guess. The better archers get like 300. But yeah, I shot a 242. Anyways, I was going up checking my score, and there was this guy. He comes up and he was like, "Hey, you're the vlogger, right?" And I look at him, and I'm like, what was that? And he was just like, "You vlog?" I'm like, "Yeah." It's been a while since I've been in front of the camera, so I'm probably going to edit a lot of this out. But I was up checking my scores, and some guy, he was like, "You're the vlogger, right?" And I look at him, and I'm just like, "What was that?" And he's just, "You vlog?" And I'm like, "Yeah." And he was like, "You're Zach Brown." I'm like, "Oh, hey, you know my name." "Yeah, dude, I vlog." And he was like, "Yeah, man, I watch quite a bit of you." And I was just, "Oh, okay, that's cool, man. Thanks. I mean, thanks for watching my videos. I appreciate it." Like, and then, yeah, see, the thing is, I feel like I made that whole situation a lot more awkward than it needed to be. Just because, I mean, now that I think about it, I was a little in denial of, like, owning up to being who I am, which is sort of stupid, and I regret it, but sorry, man. See, the thing is, I feel really bad. I forgot what his name was. Well, it's not that I forgot. Well, I did forget, but it's because it's, like, an uncommon name. I want to say, it started with a J. Jarius? I don't know. Sorry, man. Really sorry. I forgot your name. And then going back to the story, checking my scores, he asked who I was. I was like, "Yeah, man. Thanks for watching my videos." Shook his hand, and we were on our way, like, separate ways. So I go back, tell my scores to my dad and my brother, and they tell me to compare my score to another archer that we know. So I went back up, and I see him on the way there. You know, like, I give him the nod, like, you know what you do when you see people. I gave him that, and then I checked it, compared it, and I was walking back, and he was like, "Excuse me, do you mind if I take a picture?" I'm like, like, no offense, but, like, why would someone want to take a picture with me? That's what freaked me out. Like, who am I to someone to make them want to take a picture with me? So I was just, okay. I mean, it wasn't weird. It just caught me by surprise. I want to say it's weird. It just caught me by surprise that someone wanted to take a picture with me. Which, I mean, I only have 81 subscribers, so I mean, I'm not that big on YouTube yet. I need to stop touching my face. But I'm not that big on YouTube, man. the fact that he wanted to take pictures, and to me, like, even now, it still blows my mind. It's like, who am I, you know? Out of all the people in the world, he wanted to take... I'm probably making this a bigger situation than it is. But yep, so we took a picture. He took a picture with my brother, too. I thought that was pretty cool. So, I really wish I could remember your name, dude. Jarius? I'm pretty sure that's what it was. I'm not sure, though. But I'm pretty sure. I'm pretty sure, but I'm not sure. So, dude, if you're watching this, thank you. You honestly made my day that day. Like, the fact that you watched me, I found out who watched my, like, one of the people that watched my videos. It's really cool to meet you. So that got me thinking, like, over the past couple days, I was just thinking, like, how I'm going to make this video. Because I knew right away after that happened, I'm going to make a video about it. Like, I'm making a video about it. I don't care. Like, if people watch it, good for them. I mean, I thank you for watching this video, so. But that got me thinking. I was thinking, like, why does he watch my videos? Like, is it because they're funny? Is it because it helps them in some sort of way? I don't know. See, the reason I started making videos was because it was pretty much to keep in touch with family that I don't keep in touch with, if that makes sense. Like, for people that don't live near me, it was my way of, like, telling them how we are, and we're okay, this is what's up with our life, and that's the reason I started it. And I'm not gonna lie, there was a moment in, I guess, my YouTube career where I sort of stopped doing it for that reason. And then another reason is just, like, I wanted to sort of help people. Not, like, help them, like, give them money or anything. It's like, I just wanted people, like, to get through, like, 10 minutes, 15 minutes, 20 minutes, however long my videos are, to have that sort of take them away from their everyday life and just live, pretty much live with us, if that makes sense. Like, just to take you away from, like, all the stress, all the work stuff. And I tried thinking of something else, but I couldn't think of it. So, what I want you guys to do, if you can, I don't know if you will, but if you can, comment down below and tell me why you watch my videos. Because I'm interested in, like, why you guys watch them. But that was pretty cool. Thank you, dude, for doing that. I mean, sorry I made the situation pretty awkward. Yeah, see, the thing was, this guy, like, I could genuinely, like, see he was genuinely excited to meet me, which was pretty cool, man. Like, the fact that someone, like, wanted to meet me, it's weird. Like, it was surprising, but at the same time, it sort of felt good. And it got me thinking, like, why does he watch my videos? Does he think they're funny? Does it get him through the day? Does it make his day better? Does it... I don't know, man. Like, see, that's what I want to know. Like, what do you guys... Why do you guys watch my videos? So comment down below why you watch my videos. Is it because you think they're funny? Is it because it helps you get through the day? Is it because you're related to me? Do you feel like you have to? I don't know. So comment why you watch my videos. I don't know how long this video is. It says 11 minutes, but I'm pretty sure I'm going to cut it down to like 6 or 7. So that's my story for today, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed. And if you guys see me in town and you guys want to say what's up, don't be afraid to. I mean, I know my family's probably all going to pick on me now, but don't be afraid to say hi. Like, I'm cool. I'm just a normal dude. working and like just say what's up. If you want to take a picture, go ahead. I'm totally down with that. I wish I could remember his name. Sorry, man. I honestly feel really bad for not remembering his name. But yep, that's my story for today, everyone. Thank you all for watching this video. If you made it this far, thank you for watching. Dang, I forgot my outro. Thank you for watching. It's like, thank you for watching, right? Don't forget to subscribe. Be sure to leave a like. And as always, keep it cool, my friends. We'll see you later. Oh! I got a new outro picture too, and I changed my Instagram name. So if you follow me, or if you haven't followed me on Instagram, it'll be down below. Instagram, Snapchat, and Twitter are all down below. Thank you all for watching. As always, keep it cool, my friends. We'll see you later.